What was your reaction to the draft resolution that was put forward by the United States, Britain, and France?
I said it from the first glance. Untimely, unnecessary.
So you see this going nowhere?
Look, on Friday they make wage an aggression against Syria. On Saturday they come with a political resolution. Don't you think it's funny?
Are you participating in negotiations on the draft?
Well, we were present during the first round just to hear, but we said that really this effort now is untimely. Now they are saying that we are not pressing you, we will be discussing, but still it doesn't change anything. I mean, we have it all in all the resolutions that existed before. We had the political resolution, we have a number of humanitarian ones, including 2401, and with the mechanism, with the attributive mechanism that they are pressing for, they are the attributive mechanism. They attributed the guilt and they already punished the culprits. So why do they need any attributive mechanism anymore?
So after today and this humanitarian briefing, what's going to happen with the council trying to move ahead and do something to try and end the Syrian conflict?
They should implement 2254 and other UN resolutions on Syria in earnest and not to pretend doing that.
Do you think this retreat in Sweden is going to solve anything?
That's a good question. Can I answer it when I return back?
Oh, okay.
Have a good trip.